Are you an architecture student or a fresh graduate worried about the state of the industry in your home country? Are you looking to go abroad for better opportunities but struggling to find the resources to do so? What if I told you that you didn't have to do that? You can find exponential career growth in your home country as well. In this video, I'll be talking to you about all the factors upon which success depends in the architectural field, and I'll also help you identify the avenues for finding success in your home country. The other day, I asked an architect friend of mine what they were up to, and they said that they were building their portfolio to apply for job opportunities outside India. They said, and I quote, "The whole industry here in India is a mess. There is no work-life balance and very low pay. It's almost as if nobody values the profession anymore." To this, I asked, "Won't it be expensive to move to another country?" And they replied saying, "Yes, it will be. We are in fact struggling to find the finances to do that right now, but I'm hoping to recover the cost quickly once I land a job abroad." Now, this isn't the first time I've come across something like this. Many architects and students are under the impression that the profession is much better valued in other nations, and it's very difficult to find success in a developing nation like India. But that is not true. Allow me to let you in on a little secret. It's not the place, but the skills you possess as a professional that decide the fate of your career. Here's something that a lot of people don't know. In today's day and age, firms value skills way more than degrees. Degrees are in fact losing their luster. And according to a study published in Harvard Business Review, skill-based hiring is on the rise, no matter which country you are in. If you have the right scalable skills for the job, you will thrive in the industry. This trend actually began back in 2019 when it was revealed that the world's top tech firms, Apple, Google, IBM, and Netflix, do not require their employees to have a 4-year undergraduate degree. Why? Because most of the colleges did not even teach the coding skills that were required by these tech giants. So their rule was simple. If you have the right skill for the job, you're in, whether you have a degree or not. Since then, many companies have followed suit. And then the pandemic further accelerated this trend of skill-based hiring. In fact, in a recent survey conducted by the well-known job portal Glassdoor, 72% of the respondents said that getting trained in a specific skill is more highly valued by their employer than their degree. This trend is now also applicable to the global architecture industry. There are certain technology and innovation-driven specializations in the architecture industry worldwide, including developing nations like India, that are extremely high-paying because of the huge demand. These specializations include building information modeling, computational design, construction management, etc. Now, we have done an entire video detailing out the highest paid specializations in architecture, and the link to it can be found in the video description. No matter where in the world you're located, building your skills in these industry-relevant niches like BIM and computational design can get you jobs that pay much more than the industry average. In fact, one study claims that globally, digitally skilled professionals are paid 40% higher than the industry average. In all countries, almost all architecture firms seek individuals who possess advanced technical skills that can help drive innovation in their designs and processes. Such individuals add a lot of value to firms and therefore are able to command higher salaries because of their core competencies. To give you some more insight about the market demand for architects with digital skills, here's some insight from a study conducted by Roland Berger. 93% of AEC firms believe digitization will affect every process. Yet, less than 6% currently make full use of digital planning tools. However, 100% of these firms believe that they have not yet exhausted their digital potential. The only problem is that these digital skills are not taught in architecture colleges because curriculums are extremely outdated. So what can be done to tap into these fields in your own country and find success without moving abroad? Firstly, as a student, realize the potential of the internet as a resource of massive amounts of information and knowledge. The World Wide Web has enough opportunities for you to learn key industry-relevant skills without any need to take a hefty education loan or move abroad. Secondly, take some time out to scout for ongoing and upcoming trends in the industry, like BIM, computational design, sustainability, urban planning, and many more. Once you figure that out, the next step is to look for resources such as video lectures or online certification courses and workshops that could help you explore the field you are interested in. The internet is flooded with platforms that impart good learning through their resources. In this way, you can start upskilling in the areas of the industry that will fetch you higher salaries. For upskilling and enhancing your technical knowledge, my personal advice would be to consider online certification courses, especially if you are someone who prefers a more structured learning process and to get in-depth training from experts. Given the way the world has changed during the pandemic, even the World Economic Forum has cited online learning as an important tool for closing the widening global skill gap. Even if you are already working in the industry, you can find an online course to upskill on a flexible timeline that can be managed along with a full-time architecture job. So to sum up, as long as you have the right skills that the industry needs, you will never have to leave your home country to find success elsewhere. So start building those skills right away. I hope this video gives you the motivation for finding career success no matter where in the world you are. If you would like to learn the skills highlighted in this video, be sure to log on to 1is2x.com for upskilling courses. And for more such insights, remember to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.